So yeah, we are just having a nightmare with this load. We had some one feed bill chain come off this morning, and it wouldn't feed worth beans. I got that fixed, and now it still won't feed worth beans. What should be going right through there, and it's not, and it's driving me nuts. Truckers lined up from here to breakfast. I don't know. Let's see if we can record some more. I'm waiting on wood right now. There's a lot of it there. I'm waiting on for the Josh duos. It should be coming up here any minute. But it's not going the way I had planned. It is absolutely a horrible mess. Seems like when you want to try to hustle, it seems like you just can get slowed down. We're going to go, though. Just keep rolling, John. Just keep rolling, John. Thank you. still don't want to feed right. Giving me attitude. Then I overfilled the van. I had to deal with my slight irritation. I don't know why it won't chip. I might have to get in there and look at stuff. See what we can find. And just like that, the chipper's broke down. Comment below on what you think it is. We're all shut down for right now. Parts are coming. But, yeah. Similar to problems we had before, it's going to require some extensive wrenching. So, yeah, comment what you think below. And we will see you later on another episode of That Chipper Guy. Fixing broken things.